fuego de pasión. actually moved to Toronto when I was 17 to record my first album. From the age of 17 to 18, I was here for 8, 9 months. Man, I remember it. I couldn't get laid. As a teenager, I had no girlfriend at the time. I was writing songs, and I would come here to downtown and just walk around and just try to talk to a girl. Year and a half, 2 years. And I don't know about you. Well, first of all, how many men here tonight? Raise your hands. How many men? Okay, not bad. How many ladies? Next question. How many couples? Okay, so you know what it's like, especially during this pandemic.
Oh, Una mordidita, una mordidita, ya se va.